The Old Mutual Two Oceans Marathon is now but days away. Cape Town takes a big, deep breath before welcoming half of the world down here for one of the most spectacular races on the yearly calendar. It really is an awesome event, and it has incredible support and innovation attached. We brought you some big new features thanks to Old Mutual, and we've got even more innovation coming. I have with me now Karen Thomas from Old Mutual. Karen, thank you so much for joining us. You must be excited. I'm getting a little bit nervous here. We have seen some incredible innovations. Take me through some of what's new at this year's event.
Absolutely. I'm so thrilled to bring you this news this morning. We're bringing to you the first ever digital pop-up radio station in South Africa.
Wow.
And it's going to be called Old Mutual Live.
That is awesome.
Yeah, it's very exciting. What we're doing is we're going to start broadcasting from today, in fact.
Sure.
And we're broadcasting live from the Old Mutual Two Oceans Expo, which is at the Cape Town International Convention Center. And we're going to be there for 3 days. Today, Thursday and Friday. And then on Saturday, we're moving across to the finish line at GCT. So it'll be live from the end of the race. And then on Sunday, there'll be a summary and wrap up of the whole Two Oceans Marathon.
Well, you really have taken the innovation to a higher level this year. Digital is cutting edge. This is something we haven't seen before. Why go that route?
Well, the reason why we want to do it is because we want to be on the cutting edge of digital technology, and our customers are very digitally savvy. So what we're doing is we're bringing a whole new innovation so that we meet their needs and that we're relevant to runners and to our customers and to supporters alike. So yeah, it's great. That's why we've gone this route.
But I must say, as someone taking part, as a novice, I've had a huge amount of support and inspiration from the apps, from the training aids, those sorts of things. Now we're giving something to the viewers, to the supporters. What can we get out of the radio app?
You're going to get all the last minute updates. You're going to hear about the nutrition that you need to take on the race, what you need to do, preparation, all those kind of things. You're also going to get all the weather updates, which of course on the Easter weekend is important in Cape Town. And then you're going to hear all about traffic. So traffic's also great, especially for supporters, because they can get caught up in traffic and, you know, where to go and that sort of thing, and where to go and watch from. And we're going to have absolute experts on the station. We've got people like Professor Tim Noakes. Wow. People love to hear him. And we've got our South African legendary runners. We've got Bruce Fordyce, we've got Zola Budd, we've got all those people on the station.
Well, that's great. I've got two of my best mates coming down with families and friends. Now they can have a front row seat as well.
Yeah, well, you know what? It's going to be great for your supporters as well, because they can actually follow you. They're going to be able to go into the station and they can log where you are along the route. So they'll be able to send you messages of support, which I think you're going to need.
Brilliant. I think they can start sending those shout outs at about 30Ks.
And also they can go in and see where you are. They can see how you're progressing through the race. People who are along the route can link into it. They can put in their ear headphones and they can listen to the radio, which will be fantastic.
Okay, the big question, how do we connect to the pop-up radio station?
The best place to go and connect is to go onto our Old Mutual website, and that's www.oldmutual.co.za. And there are very clear instructions on how to download what you need to download there. So it's simple, it's easy, and just pop along to the website and you'll get it there.
You guys really have taken the innovation, your support for the event to a higher level this year. Karen, thank you so, so much. That is inspiring in of itself. I look forward to seeing you guys at the finish line.
Karen, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Great.